Hello and welcome to the channel. In this video we will review the tools and parts needed for the engine start button assembly. For this assembly we need a set of basic tools like a wire stripper, needle nose pliers, a wire cutter, a crimping tool for the wire connectors, we also need a soldering gun. I recommend a soldering gun with a thicker tip. We may also need a glue gun, a hot glue gun, one Phillips head screwdriver, a DC probe for DC current, one ruler, and optional, a multimeter. The parts needed are 8 5-pin 12 volts 40 amps relays, 8 sockets for the relays, these are the rectangular one, 2 relays with delay, multiple rectifying diodes rated to about 6 amps at least, these are P600D. We will also need multiple female type speed connectors, also 20 amps fuse with holder, some shrinking tube, wires. We will need 6 colors: red, blue and green, yellow will be for the positive side, and brown, gray and black for the negative side. And last but not least, we will need a box, a plastic box to put all the assembly in to protect it. You will find links for the parts in the description below, and in the next video I will show you how to wire the whole assembly from start to finish. Until then, have a nice day.